I'm going to steal a saying. I'm vlogging about the ocean, or the Gulf, or the beach, or whatever you want to call it. Here we are down here at the Ocean Springs Beach, and I'll do a quick little whip around. As you can see right now, actually when I pulled up, everybody started leaving. I guess it's supper time for a lot of people, but here's the water. We got people out on the piers fishing. I don't know if you can see that. I can't zoom in with my camera. Actually, my camera's been giving me some trouble, so I'm lucky that it's actually filming right now, my portable. And you got somebody riding a bike. There was actually a lady here a little earlier and had her dog out there swimming, and she couldn't get the dog to come back in. He was just swimming in circles. So anyway, I have to do two things because there's no birds out here to actually harass. Well, there's one, but I don't have any bread to or any food or anything to coax the seagulls over. So let me do two things here for Megan, the queen of the world. And here's the first one. Hello, sand. Yeah, there is your hello to the sand. And then I have to kick the water. I hope you can see this. Watch. There, I kicked the water for you. So there you go. There are two things that you requested out of the three. And there's no birds or animals to chase or feed or peck on the nose, I think is what you said. Hit them on the nose. So we'll just have to deal with that. Actually, it started sprinkling right now. While I'm doing this vlog, I don't know if you can see it or whatever, but yeah, so still feels good. I'm gonna be heading to the house here in a little while, seeing if anybody might show up after the post or whatever, but maybe not, maybe, who knows. But I just decided to come out here and do a little short vlog about the beach because it's so beautiful out here right now. And everybody was talking about how they were going to the beach. Oh, here's some doggy prints, doggy footprints for from that lady. They finally, I guess this is when she got him out. I know this is actually heading towards the water. I don't know, but anyway, yeah, there's doggy footprints along with the human footprints beside it. So there you go. And something that is true, a lot of beaches down here are no dogs allowed, but this is one here where it's almost encouraged. And I like this beach because they actually have burn pits. I don't know if you can see that trash can next to that brick thing there, but that's a burn pit where you can actually come down and do bonfires and have you some nice parties or whatever out here. So there you go. All right, here's some grass over here, seagrass, big long pier. I've done a couple of vlogs from way out there, none of which have ever turned out properly. I'm gonna have to go out there one day when there's no one out there. I don't want to go out there while there's people and freak them out or whatever. So there you go. And I'm gonna end it there because it's a craft of the mind, and if it starts raining actually a little harder than this, I'm gonna go ahead and duck for cover, maybe go under that pavilion that they have built like right there halfway of the pier. That pier is pretty long. There's a boat dock down there. You can see some shrimp boats or what have you. Yeah, it's that long, and there you go. What else? Did I say it's a craft of the mind? If I did, if I didn't, it's still a craft of the mind. Go out there and find you some water. There's a bird. Hello, bird. Goodbye, bird. Wait, what's he doing? What's he doing? He's going down. Oh, he pecked at something. Thought I might get him doing something. Dive bombing after a fish. He might come dive bombing after me, making his camera's food. Oh well. Later.